What's up, YouTube land, and welcome back to another exciting episode of Let's Play Super Mario 64. I haven't recorded this in ages, and I'll get into that in a second. But first, let's head into this star room, because now we have 3 stars, so we can open up a new door. So Shaboopy, reacting to the star power, this door slowly opens. Whew, I went in the wrong door. I mean, the correct door, sorry. So, let's hop in here, see some snowmen. What could that mean? I don't know. Cool, cool mountains. Slip sliding away. Okay, so, what's up, guys? I feel like I haven't talked to you in forever because I actually haven't. Other than an update video, I really haven't talked to you guys in a while. It's because... long story. Let me just get this level started up. Wait. Oh, it's just a slide one. Okay. So, basically, about 3 weeks ago, I started having computer issues, like my battery... on my MacBook Pro, it just like wouldn't charge. Oh my god. Oh no. Oh no, 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 no. God dang it. That's what happens when I try to talk to you guys. Well, as I was saying, so basically I was having some trouble with the battery on my MacBook Pro. It just like wasn't charging really. It wasn't even acknowledging the charger. And at first I thought that it was an issue with the battery itself and maybe like the battery had, you know, just seen its days. But it turned out that the charger. Something happened in the transformer of the charger, the MacBook Pro battery charger, whatever, the AC adapter, whatever you want to call it, and it just like wasn't charging because I took it to the Apple Store and it like wouldn't charge any of their computers. So I got a discounted replacement, and that was awesome. And that I just got that a few days ago, so I'm back in business. And yeah, so we just did that slip sliding away. I think we go out here now. Yep, and there's a star. So, that's pretty much what happened with the computer. I know you guys probably really don't care, but I couldn't post for about 2 weeks, I think, and that kind of frustrated me, because I love posting videos and everything, interacting with you guys. So that was a bummer, but I'm back in business now, so you can expect regular uploads, and yeah. So, Lil Penguin Lost. Now that I've gotten that computer stuff out of the way, I gotta say, this is one of my favorite, one of my more liked worlds. And that's mainly just because, I don't know. This world's just fun to play. It's as simple as that. And we're gonna drop down here, because why not? And this penguin is really annoying, and there's a snowman head. We'll be getting to that later. But this bridge pisses me off. These snowmen are just trolls. There's no other way to say it. They're just trolls. Go, penguin! Felipe! I named him Felipe. That's Philip in, I don't know, Latin American countries. I don't know. So, we are going to go down here, and yeah, we're bringing Felipe to his mother. And I think we could just jump off here. Yep, as long as we're... Oh, no, we're stuck in the... No, don't walk off the edge, you little rascal, you. Alright, well, in any regards, I'm bringing him back to his madre, mother, in Spanish. And here you go. You frailed my precious, precious baby. Where have you been? How can I ever thank you, Mark? Well, you can give me a star. Thank you. You pooped out that star. Thank you very much. We'll grab this, and this is star number 17, yeah. So, those are just some random stars, yeah. And heading in back in there, because we're taking care of this place. Big penguin race, alright. Not excited for this one, really. Jesus, dang nuts. You head back down this chimney, and... there's this big-ass penguin right here. You need to talk to him. So,
hey, Mario, buddy. How's it going? Step right up. You look like a fast-sledding kind of guy. I know speed when I see it. Yes, scree!
Oh, sorry. I thought it said scree. Okay.
How about a race? Ready? Go.
Da-da-da-da-da-da. So, this is just another one of those races. I find this one a bit more challenging than the Koopa one, just because, well, obviously it's going to be a little bit harder. Holy god, you have a big butt hawks. And, so yeah, just be careful, because he does...
Oh no!
Okay, so as I was saying, I forget what I was saying actually, so I know there are some shortcuts you can take here, but you really shouldn't just because, holy god, he's bumping me around, that little butt nugget. Anyways, I died there again! Oh my god, I've died there 3 times, Jesus. Yay, we actually beat him that time. Thank the Lord. Whew, that was a tough one. Talk, come on, buddy. Talk. There we go. Oh, I skipped it. I can't award you a gold medal, but here, take this star and set. You've earned it. I've got to say, probably the most difficult star we've achieved so far. 3 deaths on that one. That's going down in the records, folks. Alright, I think we could take care of, another star or two. Probably, it depends how hard the level is. I forget what's next. Frosty Slide. Oh, it's the red coin one. I'm so dumb. You know what? Yeah, we'll do this. Why not? So, first one pretty easy, right here on top of this tree. Next one, I have no clue where the others are. Spoiler. So, let's take a look down this mountain here. Alright, well, I'm just gonna kind of derp around and hope for the best. And that looks like a death trap, so props to me for avoiding it. That was probably dumb, because I probably just missed some, but I know there's one right around here, the corner. And we're gonna head over here, and we can't go up the hill, so whatever. We'll get these ones down here first, and I don't know what that plant is. So, oh wait, that was probably a dumb child. And there's 3, and there's a freaking gondola. We'll go take that in a sec. So let's, alright, that was weird. We have to get past these troll snowmen. Troll men, as you may call them. Oh, I crack myself up. Except not really, I don't think I'm that funny. So, watch out for this red coin right here on the edge, and grab it, and over here. Just go down here. Don't fall down, Brendan, because that would be quite a misfortune. Oh, Gort, that was a close one. Ha ha. Going over here. First time I played this game, when I went to grab that one, I went too far and I slid off. So, fun fact, don't do that. Oh, that rhymed! That's awesome. Fun fact, don't do that. I'm gonna be saying that all day now. Fun fact, don't do that. It's funny because, oh god, this is dangerous. This is curious. Wait, where's that red? Isn't there a red? I'm nuts. There was a red coin, I swear. Well, that was pointless. Alright, well, we need to go find the others, so. Where the nuts are the others? You know what? We're gonna go past these troll men. Haha! Troll men. See what I did there? Alright, turn around, buddy. Turn around. Just turn around. Alright, can I make that jump? Probably. Probably not. Made it. That's how much of a boss I am. Alright. I've become so numb, I don't feel you there. Yeah, I've been Okie dokie, and I just realized here's one that I missed right here in this awkward little. Don't fall off, Mario. Don't even think about it. And now that we're over here, it just occurred to me that the last one I think I missed is right over here. You can just stand over here. And then you go up. Whoa. Yeah, that's right. And you go over here. Isn't it like right down there or something? Somewhere around here. I think it's down. You know what? Would you look at that? The one that we didn't get. Right there. It's funny because on my way to the star I almost died a couple times, but I didn't. Here we go. So, by the time that's edited down, it's probably at like 8 minutes, 9 minutes right now. You know what, I think I'm going to end things off here. Let me just see what the mission is next. Snowman's lost his head. That sounds difficult. So, the next part, we will do we're going to do it right now. So, I'm just going to get out of here because I need to grind some lives. And I'll meet you guys back in a sec. And I just remember that this level, this mission, isn't too difficult, actually. This is why I like this world. It's not too difficult, but, you know, still fun. Definitely still fun. So, first, we need to talk to this... I need a good head on my shoulders. Do you know of anybody need... I'll follow you if you do. So, basically, this snowball is going to follow you, and you need to beat it to that snowman head down there, below. So, you know, just lead him there, be a... Oh, no. Alright, we're trying this again, and if I don't get it this time and I die or something, I'm probably going to rage. I am going to probably rage. So, this time, let's not fall off, and let's... Yeah, buddy. Stop. Shut up, head. Come on, body. There you go. Let's talk to this fella. Perfect, what a great new body. Here, this is a present for you. It's sure to warm you up. Alright, if he was holding onto a star, I'm pretty sure he would have melted, but oh well. Grabbing that star for star number 20. Alright, so, I think now, we're gonna save and continue, and now I'm gonna take care of the, 100 coin star. So stick around, and yeah, I'll say my goodbye after I get my 100 coins. See you guys then. That we have our 100 coin star. Dang it, freaking ice. Alright, there we go. I'm gonna save yes, absolutely. So now we're gonna exit this course. Alright, so I think I'm gonna end things off here, seeing as how the next course in this world is a bit difficult and it'll take some substantial time. So, thank you guys so much for watching this fantastic episode of Super Mario 64. Next time, we'll finish things up at Cool Cool Mountain. So, thank you guys so much for watching. Sorry for the lag of uploads lately. I'm going to be getting on top of that more starting this weekend. So, as always, hope you're having a great day. My name is Brendan. And yeah, peace.